Some 20 years after Ishin's coup, the Ashina clan was on the brink of collapse. And the shinobi, known as Wolf, had lost everything. Both the man who took him in and the boy he had sworn to protect.
Shinobi, open your eyes. For the sake of your master.
The moonlight shines strongly on the Moonview Tower tonight. The Divine Heir is probably using the light for his reading again.
Probably, but imprisoning a mere child. I feel sorry for the boy.
Agreed. But I'm sure Lord Genichiro has his reasons.
You did well to come here. It's been too long, Wolf.
I've come to free you, my lord.
Well then, raise your head. Kusabimaru, your sword. My shinobi. In accordance with the bond of Lord and Retainer, you will pledge your life in my service.
As you command.
Loyal Wolf, I see you are wounded. I have something that may help. It is a special gourd of medicinal waters. Use it to heal your wounds.
My lord.
Now then, were you gravely injured? Afterward?
After what?
Do you not remember that night?
I do not.
No. We'll talk about it later. Right now, we must escape Ashina Castle.
As you say.
There's a secret passage beneath the moat bridge that will take us out of the castle. Lord Ishin told me about it once. I ask you to find that secret passage. Once you find it, signal me with a reed whistle. You know, like you used to long ago. I will join you as soon as I hear it.
You know that secret passage at the bottom of the moat, under the bridge? We just got orders to guard it.
Security's getting tight. War will be upon us very soon.